So hi friend, this is Amit and you are at my channel in person and educational video. So here I will talk about how you can get 250 plus marks in AEEE examination, that is Amrita entrance examination for 2023. If you want to get the admission in Amrita University, that is there are 5 campus as of now for BTEC admission, that is engineering. So how you can get, already I have informed you that date has been announced and all important information regarding the AEEE examination in Amrita University. You can check the video in the I button as well in the description box, or you can go to Amrita playlist. Or if you want to get the same information in Hindi language, please try to subscribe my Hindi channel, that is Admission Academy. So here basically I will provide you complete roadmap to get 250 plus marks out of 300 marks, because total marks is of 300. So I will provide you important chapter subject wise how you need to process them. So first of all, let me talk about the exam pattern. Exam pattern is of 100 question, that is total 100 question, 300 marks. Each question will carry 3 marks and each negative question will carry minus 1 marks. So there is 33% negative marking. So please be sure about that, otherwise you will do the negative marking in the examination. So the important thing is that 40 question will be there for mathematics, 30 question from physics and 25 question from chemistry, and then 5 question will be from English and 25 question will be from chemistry, and total marks is of 300 as I told you, and total time will be 150 minutes, that is 2.5 hour only. So the dynamics of this examination is totally different from JEE Mains. That's why I always say different exam will have different dynamic, different type of question paper, different type of timing. So you can't prepare all the exams in the same way. Of course the syllabus is almost similar, but the process is different. That's what I am talking, and already I have guided lots of strength for complete preparation of AEEE and after that for the college selection. So if you want, you can register for that as well through Instagram or WhatsApp number. You can contact me, that is available in the description box. So now let's get started with the syllabus that you need to cover, more importantly, because those are very important. There will be easy question from that chapter, so please try to listen my word very carefully. That is, first of all I will talk about physics. So in physics, first of all you need to go with unit and dimension, then kinematics, and thereafter you can go with mechanics. But if you are feeling a bit difficulties in that, you can avoid this chapter as well. Thereafter there is solid and fluids, and thereafter heat and thermodynamics, that is very important. And thereafter you need to go with electrostat and alternating current and capacitance, and also the current electricity. Thereafter you can go with kinematic theory of gases, and thereafter there is modern physics. So these are the important chapter that you need to cover from physics particularly. Nothing else, you need to just focus on this chapter, because 250 marks will enable you to get the CSE in Coimbatore. Even if you are from other state, if you are from home state, you can get it at less marks also. So very soon I will provide you the roadmap for 200 marks, 150 marks as well, but here I am considering 250 marks. Now let's talk about the process by which you need to cover the physics. So important thing is that in physics you need to cover first the concept by watching any one short video. You can do that, but once you register with my guidance, I will be discussing separately and providing you the all material that you need to have to get the good result, because it is very important to prepare the AEEE examination separately. You can't prepare like JEE Mains here, because the difficulty is low, but time you will get less and you need to score more marks, so the competition is very tough. So the important thing is that you need to get the concept and thereafter solve at least 30 questions per chapter. So now the question is where you will solve the, where you will get the question, because the question level is low. You can't solve the JEE question for this. You can solve the AEEE question or SRM JEEE question or AEEE previous year question as well. Once you register, I will provide you everything so that you will able to get the best result. So now I will talk about for chemistry. So let's get started with the chemistry. So first you need to go with atomic structure and periodicity, thereafter chemical bonding, then sp df block of element, then solid state, and thereafter you need to go with gaseous state and surface chemistry, and thereafter you need to go with electrochemistry, then thermodynamics, and then basic organic chemistry, that is also known as general organic chemistry, GOC. If you will cover GOC, then you can go with the whole organic part, otherwise you can skip the organic part. But you are targeting 250 plus marks, so you have to cover something out of that, otherwise it is not possible to get 250 marks. Thereafter biomolecules and environmental chemistry. So these are the chapter that you need to cover in detail, chemical kinetics as well. Equilibrium you need to skip, because there will be a hard question from that chapter. And thereafter if you have time, you can complete the coordination compound. So these are the chapter that you need to cover from chemistry, and particularly chemistry, I'm telling you, just read the NCERT book and solve the previous year question. That is enough for chemistry. So now I will talk about the mathematics. So first of all, in mathematics you need to cover set, relation and function, thereafter complex number, then permutation and combination, thereafter sequence and series, and thereafter you need to go with matrices and determinant, trigonometry and probability. Calculus you need to skip because there will be hard question. If you feel it easy for you, you can complete that, but there are different IQ level for different type of students, so I can't tell in general. I'm just providing you the process and important topic. Once you register, I will first know your strength and weakness and what is your goal, whether you have want to go at Coimbatore or any other campus, if you are from home state or other state. Without knowing that, how I can tell you for any one student? I'm just providing a general information. So now the next chapter is a straight line, vector algebra, 3D and binomial theorem and permutation combination. So these are the chapter that you need to cover from mathematics. In mathematics particularly, first you need to get the concept clearly, then solve maximum number of questions, because 40 questions in the examination will be from mathematics. So highest weightage is of mathematics, thereafter for physics, thereafter chemistry, and 5 questions will be from English. So that is very easy, you will able to solve 5 questions very easily. So this was the complete process by which you need to prepare for AEEE 2023. Within 15 to 20 days, if you will prepare sincerely, you will be able to get to 50 plus marks. Very soon I will try to discuss about the marks versus rank, or marks versus percentile versus rank versus your college, whatever you will able to get, that is 5 campus, different type of branches for home state, other state, everything you will able to get in this same channel. So please try to subscribe the channel, and if you want to get the same information in Hindi language, please try to subscribe my Hindi channel, that is Admission Academy. Thank you.